3, 2, 1, go.
Alright, good luck, good luck.
Good luck, good luck, good luck, good luck. May your urns be big. Oh fuck, these loads are great. Oh.
Yeah, they are great.
I'm already racing.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Yo, what the fuck?
What the fuck? You're a fucking cheater. What the hell?
You could technically fast forward through the loading screens if you really wanted to.
Yo, Weezy, thank you for the good luck.
Would it time it properly if I did that, if you just fast forwarded a run?
Yeah, I mean, the only reason I don't do it is because of, like, maintaining my splits, but, like, if you want to do
that... Perk was somewhat okay.
Speedrun the speedrun.
Fast forward consistently, CFG.
At least.
I'm a mouth.
Oh, big urn right off the bat. Oh, you fucking love to see it. Oh, another big urn. What the fuck?
Oh, small urn off the bat. Easy.
Easy, GG.
I got smalled 5 seconds into my track.
Big urn!
I got two in a row. What the fuck is this?
I got smalled at the very start.
Guys, I'm going for community gold. Get ready.
Uh-oh.
You know, I'm not even upset. I already lost the community gold on this track. Fucking take it. I mean, shit, if you can, fucking take it, dude.
Yeah, you can take it now that Derek doesn't own it.
You can take it now that I don't have it. Exactly, Waffle.
I got smalled. What the fuck?
Yeah, I was smalled twice. Reset question mark?
Reset question mark? No.
reset question mark? Dude, I got smalled again, bro. I'm literally 1 minute into this track and I've been smalled twice.
But
dude.
Yeah, Lou, this game was a PAL only game, which is why I'm playing on Big Urn.
Nice.
Nice.
And I got smalled. Are you fucking serious
right now?
Yeah, I got
right fucking smalled.
Oh yeah, don't use boost when you're smalled. It does literally nothing. But
yeah, I just found that out the hard fucking way.
Oh my god.
I just ran into the fence. I got smalled again. What the fuck?
I keep missing all the blocks.
God damn it. Go, go, go. Wee. Oh, I miss every box.
Go, go, go.
Okay.
Wee.
Oh my god, this is the worst.
I've been smalled 3 times.
Oh, I
got
punished.
Oh, no, 4 times. Let's
three.
Go.
Three
no, the
times. Dude, it's the clocks, I'm telling you. At 1 a.m. EST, this game's haunted. Don't call Monster Racer up.
Monster Racer up.
Don't call Monster Racer at 1 a.m. I mean, it's just a picture of like Digo flipping you off.
Begin. Big urn, I'm zooming. I'm fucking zooming.
Another big urn, let's go.
Let's go.
I'm so tilted though, because other than... bro, I've been smalled 4 fucking times. I've been smalled an average of 30 seconds per lap.
Jesus.
Fucking Christ.
Can I please get at least a small urn? Nope, I get a bat. Thank you. I get a bear trap, thank you.
Just be happy you don't get one
get
of the
bat
power-ups. You could always get reverse. Oh, big urn! Big urn! Biggie, I deserve bigger and after the amount of fucking dicks I've taken in this goddamn track.
Hey, yo, what? What game are you playing?
I'm playing Monster Racer, but like on a different website. You
dude, I can't
me?
Believe CFG stole community goal from me.
Yeah,
I got flashbang.
What a punk.
Punk.
Yo, Kami's asking how many dicks, Derek. How many?
1, 2, 3. I lost count. 4.
Oh, I died.
Small urn. At least it's something. Jesus.
I've been talking for 5 minutes.
No.
Oh, another small urn. Let's go.
Hey, you had your mic
how
muted.
Does that keep muting? Yeah. I don't understand the mic mute.
I swivel mute.
Oh.
And forget about it.
Oh.
I had bowling. All right,
I'm out of
by the way.
Oh, big urn, but I fell
on
off.
The next level's loading screen.
Yes.
Okay.
You split as soon as, like, either that you can split as soon as you cross the finish line, but I like to split when, like, nothing, like, major's happening, you know?
Nothing major's ever happening. What are you talking about?
What are you talking about? Something major is always happening
what do you mean?
In this
something
game.
Major is happening today, or tomorrow, okay?
Yeah,
it's
and
oh, is tomorrow VTuber day?
Tomorrow is VTuber day.
Oh, what time are you starting?
I was thinking probably 4 or 5 p.m. EST, and I was just gonna go as long as I felt like it.
Am I gonna be at work?
I get off work at 6.
Debuting the VTuber with Monster Racer.
I still haven't decided exactly what games. I think I was gonna do a variety day, so I was gonna play games I usually don't. So like I was gonna play maybe some Rocket League, Osu. Probably
I'm off the edge already.
Maybe Monster Racer actually. I don't know. That sounds really fucking bad, but like I don't know, I might do
literally
some
what the
racer.
Point is the with the invincibility if I get smolt really.
I got reversed.
Bro, I'm still reversed? Fucking take that shit away, cunt.
So weird hearing Americans say cunt. Oh fuck you.
Well, why don't you say it, Waffle, since you're the, I guess, expert on the cunt. Yeah, you're the cunt.
The expert on the cunt.
The cunt expert, also known as a gynecologist.
Yep. Bro. No, I had big N and I got small N. Disgusting.
Ratioed.
How much bigger
okay,
did you
I
have left? That's
stops.
The real question.
Oh, I got double small N, so it's not so bad.
Oh, what a mind placement,
the boss
dude.
Master, Jesus Christ, Kami.
Fuck off, Hitchpuck, you little cuck. I'll kill you.
I've golded Haunted 3 times tonight.
Pussy
yeah.
Professor, holy shit.
Nice
stop.
Bro, who are setting these fucking traps, dude? Get them off
Me.
My field.
Me,
I literally feel like
face.
I'm the only one setting
you, fuck you.
I will say thank you for on Texas' behalf, Kami.
No.
I literally just got tornadoed, and then as soon as I got out of the tornado, a fucking Wicked Witch threw a bat at me.
Hey, why is Port such a shit level?
Port is okay. Can we all agree? Port's
okay,
a
small urn.
Level.
We take those.
Yeah, we take the small urn. Get me out of this fucking level faster! Oh my god, I got.
No, this level fucking sucks. I agree with Tex.
I got small. To come the fuck on and flashbanged. What the
wait, why was Digo going the wrong way? What the fuck? Digo was going the wrong way.
What the
fuck
is happening right now?
Hey, we got some OMG manipulation going on. Something about characters going the wrong way.
Yeah, Digo was like
game intended.
Playing the reverse
flashbang
track
again.
Already.
Playing the reverse track already.
Yeah, Digo's just a mile ahead of you.
That's my favorite thing about this game, Fate. This game is so good, and the tracks are so well designed, they knew you'd want to run through it again.
Oh, hell yeah.
They knew.
Dude, I read that in Lopez's voice for Red vs. Blue. Fucking Dios mio. Fucking.
Hola, glued.
Oh god, just let me in.
Also, glued.
I do keep getting banged. And it's not by you or Wolf, which makes it really unfortunate.
Oh my god.
Got him.
I don't think I've gotten an urn this entire race. It's pretty god.
Come on, let
I'm
me out.
Plus 30,
let me out.
Fine.
Yeah, absolutely, you can jump in the voice call, Clued. It's still the same one that's been going since Friday, right?
Yeah, as much as I hate Port, I just golded it. Community gold? Community gold? Any community golders?
Community golders?
Yay, I flew off
that
the
was
fucking edge again.
That was absolutely not community golders. That was bad. I probably just golded because all my ports have been bad. But I'll
give
say
me that
gold.
Box. No, you're supposed to give me your box, not take it away. Phrasing.
I love the dead silence.
Hola.
Hey, you
haven't gotten
yo.
Oh my god.
Yo.
How you doing? Finally.
Hey, Glued.
Glued, when you
suffering.
Join us for Monster Racer Wednesdays.
Is that a thing now?
It's Tuesday.
Yeah.
Is it yep. Wednesday? It's not Wednesday.
Yeah, what day is
Monday?
I don't even know what
Tuesday
fucking
night. Monster Racer Mondays. Let's make it. Look, look. Friday Night Racing is dead, but I'll make assets for this shit. We'll do Monster Racer Monday, I promise.
Get me out of this shit-ass track.
By the way, Glued.
Yeah.
This run had bowling in it.
Yeah, didn't you tie PB?
That was a couple runs ago. But I tied PB. A couple runs ago. And that was with a third try Tuco. And like just as many.
I fucking hit a bear trap as
why
I was crossing.
Why
the
I've
line.
Been small 3 times.
It's coming, Wolf. You know, I know you'll get it.
Alright, time for Mad Jungle. It is Tuesday? Alright. Well, I guess now it's Tuesday, yeah.
Dude, Monster Racer kills my thumb.
How?
What's
I'm holding down X this whole fucking time.
Now we're in 14 minutes.
Yeah, I don't get how that hurts your thumb. I don't understand it.
Because
I understand charge gliding, but
the harder you're pressing the button.
You don't move faster if you hold it down more, pro tip.
No, that's a lie.
Okay. Actually, you do.
No, actually,
you do.
You'll also go faster if you wear light up sneakers.
Khan's gone through one controller per run, and that's how he's got the water record.
You dress up as the character you're running as, you get a 5% speed boost.
Oh shit, BRB getting fucking breast implants.
Are you talking about Cartoon Kid, Waffle?
Yeah.
What the fuck? Get that out of the way.
This is a shit level.
Oh no! I got reverse
control. This level's banging.
Flashbang twice.
Walk
my ass.
Just clip through the floor. Awesome. Yeah.
I'm only saying that shit because I fucking got smolled like three times.
Clack, Clack, get the fuck out of my way, you goddamn skeleton.
I'm trying to remember the same people.
Why did I, why did these debuffs last so long?
Earn.
I hate it.
What about the other
goal is a 312.9.
Oh, okay.
No community gold. Ah, fuck, reverse, my first reverse,
yeah,
I wasn't expecting it.
Legit about to beat it.
I remembered to actually fucking, or to actually pull up the spreadsheet this time before we started so I could just answer the questions.
Yo, CFG, what's the community gold for a time trial on Museum Reverse?
I don't know time trials.
So you don't have the answer to my question? Okay.
Thrash could tell you if Thrash is
okay.
Here.
I forgot to submit my time trial world records, actually.
Fuck.
One of them tied Thrasher, one of them beat Thrasher. I forgot to submit them. That's a Oh, I had big ruined it, then I got smalled. Haha.
No, not reverse.
Mad Jungle is my time save map, and I'm not saving any time. It's unfortunate.
Ow, you own the gold. How is that your time save map? Fuck!
Oh, yeah.
My gold wasn't in.
Oh my god, could I get any power ups? Could I get any? I've got flashbang three times in a row, fuck.
Wow.
Oh yeah, Waffle, I forgot to ask. How is it running against like basically all like your world record run? How's it?
Yeah, it's not very nice.
Waffle.
Not very nice.
Speaking from experience, huh? Fucking another flashbang. Are you shitting?
As you said that, I also got flashbang.
Did
you know? Fun fact, the flashbang.
I got double flashbang.
I've not had anything this round. I've had mines, I've had, and then every debuff.
Yeah, Mad Jungle gave me complete shit RNG the whole time.
Same.
I'm losing.
And probably like six fucking reverse controls and got small twice.
That's easy.
Did you get flashbang by the Navy SEALs or no?
It's fine.
I don't even look at the flashbang as that bad anymore just because it, like. I know the
The tracks by her.
Yeah. Like it is a little annoying, but
I'm only mad because
so
it's like I'm missing out on a good power up. Also GG Waffle not Waffle Pate.
GG Pate.
Thanks.
GG Pate.
thanks.
GG Pate.
I love this game's tracks so much. I actually printed them off and I hang them on my wall.
I might actually do that now that you've said that.
I do that to memorize the tracks. And one of the main ones I love to memorize is Egypte. I know this track better than my own fucking self.
My own self.
Yeah. Ask me anything about Egypte, I'll tell you it.
No, don't fucking reverse control me.
Ask me anything.
Oh, Derek God, even pointed out that you get bored on Egypte.
Yes, you do.
You do.
You get bored by the guy who's a sack.
From Nightmare Before Christmas or whatever.
I've seen that movie once.
Yeah, I've seen that movie none.
Let's go.
Really?
I've never watched it all the way through.
Ask me about any movie. I'll say I fucking haven't seen it, because I don't watch movies.
Same.
Honestly, yeah. There's like some movies that I've definitely have watched, but like...
I was friends with them.
I had that issue as well, so I spent a whole month just watching movies everyone else saw, but I didn't. Quite a fun time, I recommend it. If you haven't seen like movies everyone else has seen, I suggest you watch those movies.
Nah. The shit.
I haven't watched any classics.
Everyone's always like, oh,
I'm
watch-
I'm finally out of mad jungle.
Everyone's always like, watch Pulp Fiction. I'm like, I don't want to.
Bro, Pulp Fiction's that is my favorite movie of all time.
Thank you. Waffle, why the fuck do we keep being the same person every day?
No, I literally have not seen Pulp Fiction.
I've never seen Pulp Fiction. Pulp Fiction was
all right, my favorite movie. Is
Interstellar. That movie's a fucking banger.
It's a pretty good movie. I wouldn't say it's my favorite, but it's pretty good. Yeah, we did like, some of the Overture.
When you see Pulp Fiction, I'm like, oh my god, why is that? What's so good about it? I don't. I feel like that's that overhype thing that we were talking about.
And fiction.
Yeah.
It's amazing.
Yeah. I do have Pulp and Fiction.
Pulp drinks suck shit. Ask me anything. Pulpy juice, that shit sucks.
Waffle. Listen.
Tommy says there was a disappointing lack of oranges in Pulp Fiction. Agreed, even though it's still my favorite movie.
I'm not even sure why.
No,
why
Egypte,
is it Pulp
please.
Fiction?
Why
do you say my name?
I really What's fucking like that movie, I don't know.
Waffle, have you had banana juice before?
No.
Fuck.
There's banana juice? What the fuck?
Yes.
I just community
Hold on.
Is that just like a smoothie, basically?
No.
What'd you get, Derek?
I have no fucking clue.
Do you think it was actually a community?
Guys, no. let me tell you about banana juice. Look, okay, so
y'all are so far ahead of me. Did you just
get community
gold
for Egypte? I just got community gold. Let's
y'all are
go.
Out of Egypte.
What is community gold for Egypte?
I just got it. It's
what
239
is it?
Now.
Ah, fuck.
Oh, jeez. He wasn't fucking joking.
I know.
I'm about to start beating my splits. Yeah,
I do. You have the spreadsheet. Bro, who just got two fucking big urns on the same lap?
I just
bro.
Got my JMA.
Oh my god. Anyway, banana juice, guys.
I'm gonna try banana juice. That sounds so weird.
You're never gonna find it.
I'm not.
You're never gonna find it.
Well, I guess I'm not gonna try it.
I will try banana juice. I'll just take
wait,
my
wait, Waffle, do you have Goblin Valley?
Bananas.
I don't think blending bananas.
No.
You know
what? Do you have Goblin Valley?
No.
Ooh.
That actually sounds interesting. I gotta try that. Apparently in Puerto Rico, there's a drink made out of a legume that's actually a fruit nut.
Hell yeah.
That nice sounds really good.
Banana juice, right? Nut. It's like this thick consistency. It's like, it's really thick, but it's
is it more like a smoothie?
Not really, no, because it's also still juice.
Right. I love drinking a thick consistency fruit nut.
Yeah, yum. it's fucking beautiful though. Oh my god.
I'm struggling around. I don't think we have Golden Valley.
Damn.
It sounds familiar, but I don't think we have it.
Because Golden
Yo,
Valley
okay,
has
finally
a...
an urn. It's a small urn, but we take those.
Oh, do you have Hidden Valley?
Talk. Golden Valley has some. It's like it's a banana and mango nectar drink, and it's like the closest thing you'll probably get to it.
That sounds good.
It's so good. Chug that shit all the time. So much sugar though.
The guava is fucking delicious.
What the fuck? You pushed me through the wall, little cunt.
Oh, Temur. Yeah, I've had that. The
fucking orgy.
Hey, I'm sixth. I'm sixth.
What?
I'm losing.
Why?
It's because Castle's a shit level.
What a bad placement, you fucking metal
armor. Castle
is
the best level in the game.
Castle's a shit level. Museum's good, though.
Museum's good.
It's
Castle is just museum, but worse.
Yeah. Too many edges. Can I get a power-up, please? Get the fuck
out
of my
There's a key
way.
Lime. I think it's A&W, right? You can, like, only get it in the actual
what
A&W
the fuck?
Shops.
Oh, no. Is this the root bear shit?
So good. Yeah, but it's... No, they have a key lime flavor. Oh, what the fuck? I just got smalled.
I'm getting tilted. I'm getting tilted on Castle. Holy
just
shit.
Just got little.
Nice mind placement. Dude, oh my god. These power-ups have been fucking atrocious.
Alright, I'm finally out of Egypte.
Wow, lap two. You love to see it.
Alright, time to go to Castle, which apparently is the worst
no!
level in the game.
It's a shit fucking
It is.
Level. No, I was gonna be... beating my splits.
I am absolutely not beating my splits.
I'm beating my splits just because I've got quicker loads.
I'm beating my splits because I don't have a single split yet.
I'm beating my splits because I'm kind of gaming.
Castle has a banger track.
not.
Holy shit.
I'm not
it
even
does, though,
to
which
it.
Makes you think it'd be an actual good track, but no, it's not.
It is. It's the best track.
Shit,
don't listen to Derek has the worst
real. Alright, Weezy,
here
comes your favorite.
That's bad.
That's bro, Derek, like,
Castle legit just cost me 9 seconds, bro. Castle can
I just lost
one.
Like,
oh my god,
seconds,
a big urn, and I fell off the edge? Nearly? Fuck. Don't small me on fucking...
I got reversed right off rip in Castle. Fuck my ass. I just fell off the edge in Castle. Fuck my ass. I'm in fourth. I'm in sixth. I'm losing.
Right?
I got reversed again.
Oh my gosh.
Oh.
Yeah.
I bounced Victoria into the fucking...
It doesn't matter if you lose. Unless you lose against the bosses.
Like I did.
Yeah, don't
lose. Doesn't it just say something really basic, then I got like try again or some shit?
There's bosses in this game?
It just makes you go again.
What?
Yeah, on Volcano, it's volcanoes and Volcano Reverse are 1v1s.
Get the fuck out of my way, you Frankenstein
you
motherfucker. Why are you reversing me
and
smalling me?
Literally, they just suck just as much as the other AI. I don't know why they're like, and they don't like do anything special like it's crashing.
Nah, but they're scary.
They are scary. One's a pot and one's a devil. I mean, I'm afraid to smoke pot, and I'm also afraid of the devil.
Well,
what?
The two are intertwined.
Pot is
so...
the
yeah.
lettuce.
Yes.
Yeah, that's what they call it. That's the reason my
Christian
mouth
do you really think they put that much thought into this game?
Absolutely.
Yes.
Are you
yes,
text?
They were
do you know
they
how
were
long?
High as a kite when they made it, so yeah.
Thank you for flashbanging me as I was driving straight to a fucking edge game.
Have you
the
heard of the
is
development
me.
Cycle of this game?
What? Sorry, I wasn't
listening.
Have
you heard about the development cycle of this game?
I heard that they had an international testing team that didn't show up.
Yes.
How dare you insult the international testing team like that?
Yeah.
Who yeah, knows? I'm Maybe sorry. You know what? I'm really putting, like, shame to all the testers, like...
Do you know I was one of them as soon as I mod this game and put my name in there? I'll officially be one of the international testers for this game.
Oh, began. It began.
Yeah, true. We would be international
I'll
testers.
Earn.
Cause...
Yeah.
We literally did basically test the game.
Yeah.
Test it more than most people, dude. We deserve overtime pay
consensus,
at this fucking
it's,
rate.
It's a mess. Try again.
Just fuck that guy up with like a fucking bat.
You fucking people up, take five? Shit.
Yeah.
Holy shit, why are there so many traps here?
Oh wow, I cannot get any fucking urns to save my life.
I know, I haven't gotten a single urn on Museum.
Same, dude.
Why are there so many traps here, I say, as if I didn't place the
I'm
ball.
I'm going to lose like 20 seconds if this game doesn't start like fucking giving me some urns, dude.
Oh my god, stop reversing me.
Oh my god. I almost just got completely stuck in a wall on Castle AMA.
Yep. Five heads. What is five head?
Finally, a small urn. Let's go.
Five head is when
almost
your
out of cast,
forehead man. Is like 5 inches long or bigger.
Yeah. And it's when your brain is massive.
Yeah, that's huge.
Okay.
Ah, yes. The classic. Oh, I fucking respawned from falling off the edge and immediately gets spawned.
Me?
That's cool.
Are you fucking actually. You're stroking me off, dude. Fucking Gretel over here. I get caught in a bear trap. Fucking witch on a broomstick drives right by me and drops a tornado, like, literally on top of me. When I say on top of me, I don't mean, like, in front of me. I mean on fucking top of me.
Yeah, she does that.
She just wanted to be on top of you.
Dude, what a wicked bitch.
Eric, can I get on top of you?
She blew you.
She blew... You know
With
what, Slash? If you can blow me better than that tornado, why not?
Dude, I've been bear trapped.
Oh, you know
like,
I can.
Blah, 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 blah.
They do call you the cum master, so.
That many times?
Alright, finally out of fucking castle. On the museum.
Fuck,
wait, really? What? I need to translate that. How does mine in English translate to mine more dight? What the fuck is that word? You see what I mean? What the fuck does that mean?
Why are you playing on a different language?
No, it's legit. They just spelled out mine again, but they just fucking added some random shit.
Is that the translation next to it? Did they fuck it up?
They forgot to get rid of mine.
I do be leaving them there.
Translation and
maybe that's the mine's actual name. They just took it away in all the other maps because the other languages wouldn't understand.
No,
it.
There's a sign that says Haunted Mines. CFG.
Is there?
You idiot. Yeah.
That's what's underneath Haunted Towers.
You obviously aren't paying attention to the small
details.
My
god, this game is linked to Spyro?
Yeah, this game is actually set in the Dragon Realms.
Are you telling me I could have Wolf Bigger! Park and Spyro?
Bigger? Shit, Slash, go off, dude.
Wolf is Hunter's, fucking, you know, brother.
Oh, yeah? What are you
mean
about?
Wolf looks like...
I get small.
Wolf looks like Crunch from Crash.
Crash 4? Or what the fuck it's called?
I don't know, whatever Crunch is.
Yeah,
on.
Wolf does look like a Crash character, TBH.
Wow.
I heard Crunch and my mind went to Cap.
Why the fuck did this bitch not get smalled but the rest of us did? What the hell?
Nice, another dude. Big urn! Let's go! And then I get smalled as soon as I get it. Let's fucking not go, apparently.
I also got smalled. Damn system clock.
Games fucking hate it when the game just makes you small.
Dude, I've been... Oh my god, I'm going to kill someone.
Don't worry, I got a big urn literally 1 second before the mine.
I got someone dropped a tornado, like, not on top of me this time, but in front of me, and I ran fucking into it. Jeez.
You ran fucking into it? How were you running while you were fucking? That takes some talent, bro.
Bro,
that is
three
again.
Tornadoes I've almost ran into, and one tornado I did run into. These guys were fucking cracked on mine, dude. Holy fuck.
Oh.
They always want to blow me. Yeah, they all just want to blow us. That's how this game works. This game is just one giant metaphor for getting a blowjob.
Baba Booey.
And honestly, I'm all down for it, to be honest, if I'm not getting blown on PB base.
That was beautiful. I actually just, that was beautiful.
What?
Just fucking charging double sheet flame.
Okay, I just got blown.
It felt really, really good.
I thought getting blown was a good thing.
No,
not in this context.
Ah, fuck. No. How many times am I gonna get reversed? It's fucking mine. Bullshit. What's the community goal for mine?
Are you on Mendifin, Derek?
I'm on Duck Station, so I have even worse. Oh, so I'm winning. Yeah, I had the.
It was not a happy ending at all.
I'm minus 10 seconds coming out of mine, so. How I golded mine. Probably not community gold, but.
But Cartoon Kid was plus a minute something and then came back, so.
Was he actually? Holy fuck.
Something stupid like that.
Damn, dude. What are you plus a minute, you said?
I'm plus 40.
What the fuck, Frank? He just drove sideways into me for no fucking reason.
Who's Frank again? Is that the dog?
No.
The zombie.
Wolf is the dog.
Frank is Frankenstein.
Wolf is the dog. Man, clever fucking name. How did I mess that one up?
Fuck my ass, dude. I've been reversed 5 times, at least.
Just remember, it lasts 8 flashes. Easy.
What's the... Oh. Not that I'm gonna get it, but what's the community gold on museum?
Yeah, what the fuck?
I can't see the spreadsheet.
He's had like a 4 fucking minutes.
Yeah, 258, I think.
Oh my god,
holy
get
shit.
Me out of
yeah,
this fucking
never
ever, please. It's so, like, short, but I've been cucked, like, so many times.
Oh, you on mine?
Yeah. I am, actually.
Y'all are so good at this game, I'm trash.
I'm not.
You know, I used to be a Monster Racer, like, top contender. And that's fancy talk for third place.
Third place? Yeah, it's not bad.
Oh my fucking...
You are right, it is Frankenstein's monster. But, you know, they just named him Frank, because, you know... They're just being Frank.
Oh my lord...
Frank is the little Einstein that got fucking yeeted out of the video.
So, yeah. Get fuck, militia.
So how much time? Dude, how much time
so
does
funny.
How much time do these loads save?
Like around 10 seconds, I think, each time.
Around 10 seconds each time. Okay, so I am like only 4 seconds ahead. Okay, cool. I lost a minute somewhere.
Okay, fucking bonk on everything. Get out of the way, militia.
Pinballed and got sent to Lumbridge. It was so funny.
I just fucked myself.
Oh, you go through the torches on mine. Good to know.
You do?
I fucking went off the edge in mine.
No collision.
Or maybe it just went through one of them. I don't fucking know.
Bro.
Oh, mine is not a very long track. What the fuck?
Are you small on me?
See ya.
You're small on me, kills.
Oh, you smalled me two times in a row. You fucking kidding me? I fell off the edge. I'm iceberg.
You fucking turn, Diggo. You fucking. Oh my gosh.
Bro, I fucking hate iceberg, actually.
I agree. Iceberg's a shit fucking track, dude. Iceberg and then Teeth Pass. They put the two. You know,
Teeth Pass isn't even that bad.
No.
Teeth Pass is not that bad.
I take back what I said about. What was it? Wherever was castle. Yeah, I take back what I said.
Why was
castle.
That off
castle,
the edge?
Castle's a fine track.
The castle is fun, actually.
Castle's a fine track after playing this.
Bro,
shit.
I'm about to fucking DNF. I hate.
Seems like it's easy to do turns on that one.
What do you hate?
Iceberg.
Getting smalled.
I've been smalled. I've fallen off the edge.
Now
I...
you said it, and now I'm smalled.
The good news about my teeth pass is my last teeth pass was almost
smalled.
7 minutes.
What? I got smalled, then fucking one of the dudes comes by, hits a bear trap, and then hits me with it and spins me out. And then he goes off the edge and I
get
smalled again.
If you get run over when you're smalled, you get spun out, like by a person.
Oh, okay.
It's so shit.
What the fuck? Oh my god.
We have a run. I was gonna say, are you on
pace? Oh, let's go, Wolf.
You're on pace.
I see that, bait. Nice.
You're on pace and we're complaining in the background.
Look at that pace. Look at that.
Hi, YouTube.
Hi, YouTube.
Minus 25.7 coming
did
out.
You just hit Chris
or play Monster
did you just
yeah,
hit Chef?
Yeah, first try Chef.
Yeah.
While on pace.
Patreon.com/MonsterRacer.
Spyro bad.
No. I like how we're just bitching in the background of this. It's actually pretty good.
Yeah,
oh, okay.
All right.
Mine was not that bad.
So
oh my god, two big urns towards the end. Fuck this level. Hey, what's the community goal for Iceberg?
221.
221?
Damn!
Fuck.
You quick with it.
No whammies. Stop.
On to Iceberg.
I can't believe this. I can't believe you've done this.
Ah, oh, fuck.
Just let me leave. Just let me leave. Let me out. Let me go.
Let me let Tex out, please. I can't stand seeing them like this.
I think I saved time. I don't know. That was a minus 29.
Fuck you, small ass.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Nice, big un.
Big un, Melon.
It's been a while.
Big ass.
Oh yes, I love going off the edge right at the beginning of Iceberg, because this track makes no fucking sense. What the fuck? This is terrible.
Yeah.
And then I get reversed. This is...
Yeah, Iceberg is the worst track.
Dude, you can't even tell where the fucking track is
yeah,
on your first playthrough.
Yeah,
it's literally stuck on it.
That's me right now.
That's the reason I posted it on my wall, so every
at
day
least
I,
got
I go
a small
to bed,
urn.
I can see it.
It's just, like, there's at least 3 points
yeah,
where it looks
right.
like the track is not
Iceberg
the track, and then the track is the track, dreams. It's like, oh.
It gets better after your 10th playthrough, don't worry.
No, it doesn't. No, it doesn't. I'm on attempt 8.
Who the fuck?
You're on attempt 8? Wait, what?
Yeah.
Alright, the hard part's over. I hit turnaround.
Oh no.
Let's go.
Wolf, I can't see it. What's your pace?
Minus 26.6 coming out. going into Dark Passage.
Good luck, buddy.
Is that your final home mode?
Before nasties, yeah.
Are you going to
let's go.
Sorry, are you going for passage boost?
No.
Oh. Okay, why okay.
No,
one day.
No, don't take that the wrong way, I have not practiced it ever. I've hit it twice ever in my entire lifetime.
Oh well it's free then.
Okay.
Yeah.
We'll say it that way. Fucking what are
oh no.
No. Don't. Don't. Big gun.
Big gun.
Oh, that was really fucking weird
really
and spicy.
Watching fate.
Fuck!
Why'd you give me the small one? Oh.
Fuck yeah, we're through passage.
I
just hit myself with a bat somehow.
You hit yourself with the bat. Well.
Yeah. Oh, I got bear trap. Yeah. I'm gonna get second place in fucking iceberg. This is shit.
It's fine. You don't need to win.
I know, but I want to. It means I'm going slow.
Waffle, have someone else mod this PB so they can listen to us, bitch.
Yeah.
Oh.
Really?
I gotta focus. It's not over yet.
No, it's okay. You go for it. You got it.
Go get him, baby.
Are you doing turkey?
Yeah.
I don't like this track.
What do you want?
Well, fucking.
I'm still on iceberg. Oh, a small urn as I go off the fucking ledge again.
You best.
The turkey? The turkey?
Like another small urn.
Don't you spike me, you hunt.
The turkey! The turkey, let's go. The turkey.
What the fuck is this? An Eskimo? What the fuck is that? Did I just small everybody?
Unbelievable.
I think I got the small for everyone else. Nice. And I went off the edge.
Hey, so what's the community goal for Teeth Pass? Oh, you fucking kidding me? I went through the wall.
The sub 6 by me, bro. The sub 6 by me!
Oh my god. 550. Dude, I'm at 5, like, I'm gonna be 530 crossing my fucking fourth lap.
Dude, I'm kinda zooming, though. I'm kinda...
20 seconds, I can beat it, but I can't do that.
Less than 10 seconds into Teeth Pass.
Oh my god, dude. Fucking tornado having ass.
Alright, I'm finally out of iceberg.
Yeah, good luck.
Teeth pass time.
Here comes the fucking 6-minute track. That sucks.
Teeth pass is the one you love to hate. Also the one you love to love.
It's the second best map.
It's the first best map.
You guys high?
It's such a
fucking through jock.
Oh.
Let's go.
What's that, 30.9?
Bring it home!
Minus 30.9, yeah, going
ooh,
into...
Ooh, that's Mongo time.
Balloonus heading towards fucking... I have time save on fucking Cove.
Hell yeah.
Oh, let's go.
Oh, let's go. Baby.
What happened in Cove?
Barry.
Barry fucking smacked my ass, so I had second try.
Are you... Whoa? Yeah.
Are you
like... I fucking fucked up, and then he smacked me, and then, I had to go back and... grab another or go. I didn't die, but I had to for round two.
Wow, gotcha.
Oh shit,
thanks gang.
Okay, thanks Teeth Pass.
After this I'm when I get through this, remind me to grab Dorito please.
Okay,
you gotta fodder out
Dorito.
Small.
No mistake on Cove. That's
Dorito,
beautiful.
Dorito, 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 Dorito. I also Dorito.
Took the fast route. I'm Dorito. Gonna grab two.
Small urn.
Dorito.
I'm gonna grab two. Dorito. I have the time and I sparkles right now.
Wait, you sparkles? How? You had one left.
I splashed.
Ah.
It's worth it. It's worth it. It's worth it. It's worth it. It's worth it.
It is worth it.
How much time? I was minus 42 leaving Cove.
Minus 42, fuck yeah, let's go, let's go, let's go.
That's why I said it's worth it. I will happily grab two fucking rats.
Bro, what the fuck? Teeth Pass, actually- What?
I told you, doesn't it suck?
No, it's a good level.
I just had a you should run this game moment.
You fell through the map.
Yep. So anyway, reminder that you should run this game.
Reminded that this game is early access.
Fall through the maps, so that way you can trigger like the next.
Bro, if I didn't get fucking tornadoed, I would be so close to that community gold. Oh my god, no, I wouldn't. But you know.
I was gonna say trigger the next fucking lap.
I like that idea better though. Just trigger the next fucking map.
Yeah, like the Super Mario.
You've still got this, Wolf. Keep going.
You got it.
I can't wait until this game like has some weather tanker shit.
Small urn, we take those.
That way you are 100% a monster racer, speedrunner, CFG, and you can quit fucking that other game.
So much time lost in such a silly way.
What happened?
Oh, I've been ratioed.
Harbor.
Wait, what happened to Harbor?
failed the fucking wall glide. Just to get to the fucking next section, not even harbor strats.
22 is still possible though.
Yeah.
Hey, that's all that matters.
All matters, yeah.
Oh my god, I'm out of that shit ass level.
Oh, you fucking cunt.
We still chilling.
22 is still possible. It's gonna be tight though.
You got it. It's alright.
22 possible.
Yeah, you got it.
I'm at the part in aerodynamic where the extra synth kicks in, the arpeggios. Holy shit, why are there so many fucking traps?
I'm about to revoke Clax based status.
Oh, I thought we did that last night.
I'm gonna run and watch Fate at the same time.
Oh! No! Oh, you stupid.
Oh, this is the 22.
Oh, this is the 22.
He's totally got it. Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
He's got it.
Oh, fuck.
22.
22 gang, let's go.
G fucking G.
G.
That could have been so much fun.
It's not
it
what
doesn't
you wanted.
Matter.
You know,
doesn't you matter. Got it.
You got the minute barrier.
You just broke another minute barrier. Yeah. Who the fuck cares? GG.
What was that on pace for there? Minus 42 from 2303.
What's that? 22. 22
that's
20-ish?
Like a 22-20-ish,
yeah. 22-21, yeah.
Damn.
That'd be my summer best. Fuck.
All the time saved is in the
endgame
now.
Like, what was like the Tuco and stuff?
First try.
Oh, interesting. Yeah, just slap a biscuit or a dark passage and 21.
Yeah, did you try biscuit at all? Or did you just...
Did you have other time losses?
I did, but I fucked it up.
That's okay.
Was the whole run clean, or did you have like some time loss?
Run was
before
pretty
the
fucking
end.
Clean, other than... Artisans was a little sloppy, but...
First
Metalhead was not great. Well, Metalhead could have been clean.
Fuck.
Yeah, this movement.
Yeah, I didn't really have any major mistakes.
Interesting.
All you have to do is cut a, you know, all you have to do is hold surf until the end, and then you could, you know, go nuts for the times.
Yo, Wolf. My homie says GG as well. Okay, I got a shield and hit another box of the shield right away. Does that mean it would have been a flashbang?
Huh?
Huh?
I got a shield and hit a box and immediately lost it. Does that mean it protected me from a fucking flashbang?
Maybe.
I don't know. Maybe it's just another shield.
Wolf?
Yeah?
You just tied Patter's time.
Hell
you're
yeah.
You're tied for, let's see, 21st.
That's an omen.
Oh shit.
That's a sign, I mean. 21. Omen for me.
I will say though that if you had held your time, you would have been into the top 15.
Holy shit.
Yeah. You would have bought Lucia.
Hey, I now have a 7th fucking pizza I owe myself.
I'm currently have 2 in the bank myself.
Like 1 week of pizza, dude. Just
Jesus Christ. Okay, what's the worst teeth pass? Because I'm looking at a 7 minute one.
Mine was 7 minutes.
Mine was 9 minutes at one point.
What?
Wasn't it?
There's
what?
No way. There's no
I
way you
had
got a
7 minutes.
I'm pretty sure there's been a couple I've given up, and I'm pretty sure teeth pass did it for me.
Wait, what's the community goal for that?
Like under 6 minutes.
The community worst is a 7:13.
Do I hold the community worst?
I'm sure I beat it.
The community worst is 7:13? Alright, well, I beat that.
I'm pretty sure I just got 7:40.
I got a 7:11.
Oh, geez.
I got like 740 something.
Wait, what were my community worsts?
What?
What were my community worsts? I forgot them.
What was your community worst?
Yeah.
Oh, on what map?
I'm
not sure, to be honest. I can look like after the race.
But... What's that?
You know what?
All right, time
why
for Volcano.
Track of community worst. I was like watching things on TV. I was like stopping for like a second, looking over, bumping into walls.
Dude, I'm.
I have to be on
I'm
the wall.
Still fucking
now.
Hyped, even though I threw at the end. Like it's,
you should be hyped. Alive. You just got 22, bro.
Yeah, because yeah. There's the potential of that PB.
Okay. Yeah. Well, I'm losing.
That's without passes. That's without harbor strats. That's. What
yeah.
else do I not do?
Oh.
I think the boss went off the edge at some point because I'm now in first place
yeah,
again.
The boss very frequently goes off the edge.
You get Wiz Proxy and everything?
Yeah, I do Wiz Proxy and turn around. I got first try shim.
Bigger!
Bowling question mark?
Rather large, huh?
Harbor strats.
Yeah.
Urn of unusual size.
I remember we were super similar and like
passage,
too,
so. Passage boost or metalhead strat? Either
oh, I don't have anything
log-wise.
In Metalhead
yep.
either.
That's where I'm at. I'm basically, I'm just like you, but I have passive boost. I wouldn't, yeah, I would try to add that, or, I wouldn't, because I don't know. Pilots, I don't know. Don't take it from
I
me.
Mean, I go for
I
ball.
Oh,
you
does
bitch.
That trick and then get inspired to do it, honestly. It doesn't seem that bad. It's just like an end game. Like, I don't want to throw that, you know?
I go for bowling, and I go for, is quick, so whenever I
you
hit
should run this game.
Of those, it's just even more time on top of that.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh my god, you're gonna throw something at me.
Oh, yeah, but...
Thank you.
No, don't GGs, reverse.
By the way, though.
Yeah, for sure.
Nah, it's a fat GG.
Yeah, it's earned.
How the fuck do I crop this?
Earned?
His thing is earned.
Hello?
Where are the urns at?
Yeah, I don't know where they're at.
Yo, I'm sick of all these small earnings.
Oh, wow. Previous...
Oh, man, I don't
want to
lose the boss.
I'm fucking...
The boss is actually fucking terrible.
I think I'm 9 seconds behind if it... Like, because I only just... My... I had minus 1.7 seconds? What the fuck? Uh-oh.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? I just got blown by the boss. I'm gonna lose.
I lost.
Considering the faster load times, I think I'm behind.
Well, I'm on my final lap and I'm in second place, so I might have to redo the boss fight.
Oh no.
Yep, and I just went off the edge again. Mm. RIP.
It's alright, I had to redo the boss.
Yeah, I feel like technically the community worst should include both. Both times.
I'm just gonna restart now. I'm just gonna take this L.
When you say restart, you mean restart the track?
Yeah. Yes.
Bro, these AI people love to throw bats when I'm just trying to, like, lap them. Every time I've lapped an AI player in this fucking game, it feels like they just start to throw a bat, and, like, you can hear it. It goes like...
I'll and tell I'm you like, what oh, though. I'll tell you what though. Port reverse okay. is a breeze.
Yeah.
Port reverse is fucking easy.
I'll tell you what, I'm about to get mad jungle reverse. Here you go. Because I got it on forward. Oh no, I got a gypsy.
Oh my god, I lost like. I just lost 17 seconds on port 2. What a joke. I got fucked.
Exquisite sized urn.
Ooh.
Immaculate. Exquisite. The urn.
Immaculate.
Absolute urn.
CFG,
oof,
that was
my
some
absolute
bullshit.
Urn.
I just saw that.
That was quite unfortunate. Oh no, I'm going reverse.
Holy shit, CFT. That was the. Can we have community worst highlights?
Yeah.
Because I think I just saw one.
I love
Must
when the
tornado. Weekly.
I love how the tornado puts you down, and it, like, puts you down a different way that you're facing.
It, yeah, just, like, it aims you to the right.
It literally just put me down so, like, far that I, like, just started going the way I was facing. I was going in reverse.
Rather large urn again.
Bro, give some to me, dude. Stop being greedy.
I haven't had any this whole fucking race, and now they're coming.
Dang, dude. Fucking
oh,
stop
Lord,
being greedy.
Oh, they're coming.
God. Okay, I'll take a small.
Fuck you, Victoria.
My big urn is coming.
What did Victoria do?
Fucking missiled me.
Bat or, like, missile?
A missile.
Oh, shit.
Damn, she got aim.
Yeah. She got aim.
Moon Clack, you suck. What the fuck? Clack actually can lick my nuts. He is not bait.
You sounded so mad.
You sound
Bro,
so fucking
in
upset.
The fucking way. I was having such that is a good
such
mad jungle.
That is such genuine anger. Oh my god.
I hate him, bro. He's been bouncing off me the whole fucking race. Yeah, boing, boing. Get the fuck off me!
That was little like rat. Pure anger, dude. I've never seen Waffle actually so mad in my life.
Stop, move! Yeah, when you say it like that, you know you're mad.
Well, not only that, but then he proceeded to say, Clack is not fucking based. He can lick my nuts.
Alright, I got Volcano that time. Alright, now onto the reverse tracks.
This is where the game gets really fun, Slash.
Yeah, reverse is actually really good. This is my favorite portion of the game. This is where you start
like
enjoying
they were
it.
Intended to be reverse.
Okay, yeah.
What if reverse is actually the way they were originally made, but then they make you do it in reverse, so you have to play to get to the good part?
Dude, that tornado has some sucking range, dude. I was so far away from it.
You know, on God, this is community goaling. Even with the Clack shenanigans.
What, oh man? God.
Mad jungler.
Fuck. Get the fuck out of my way, you stupid vampire bitch.
Oh, this is gonna cut it close, actually. What? I just went through the floor and small. Never mind. Oh my god.
Bro, I just got small. Bro, I was passing people, and there goes fucking Grendel. Passing everyone.
Who the fuck is Grendel?
Yeah, who the fuck is
Grendel? That old bitch who's like, bro, nice bat, you fucking tiger timer. Mother-
oh, wait, no, I'm still gonna beat it. Yeah, easy.
Damn, you also had a really good track.
319.
319 is the new community gold.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Safety,
that's
you're about to get world record back.
That's pretty funny. Because...
I'm getting world record back.
That's what the clap.
Yeah. You're about to get world record
not
back because you're zooming.
I can promise that.
What an hour. Kind of zooming, though.
I'm a minute behind my splits.
Oh, for fuck's sake, get off my dick with the small.
Yeah, I'm a minute behind, too. It's 8.
Believe this shit. Oh my god. Get in my way. Yeah, I'm a gamer. What up?
Really?
Yeah, I'm a gamer.
Sick, yeah, I'm a gamer. Fuck.
Really? Sick, okay.
I think I do like the reverse better so far. Yes. I mean, I know I'm literally one track in, but like...
Nah, it's good. It's nice.
Oh no, I got blown.
Dude, I would love to get blown.
Ooh-woo.
Ooh-woo.
Waffle, you got so lucky, dude.
Huh?
You got so I was on Mad Jungle 2, and look at my fucking splits, dude. You got
I
so fucking
look.
Lucky.
Wait, did you nearly beat it just then?
No, my final lap, I had like 40 seconds to do one lap, and I was like laughing to myself, because I was like, oh, Waffle's fucked. And then I got fucked. My last lap was so bad. That I thought for sure I was gonna take the community gold right out of your hands, and I did not.
We'll get it next time.
I got
8
so
flashes
fucked.
On the reverse controls, right?
Will what?
Ah!
8 flashes for reverse control.
What does that mean?
Like it flashes 8 times before it goes away.
Yeah,
I have no clue. You guys flashes. Fucking count that shit? Holy fuck!
I've not been
not
paying
much.
Attention. I had no idea what you were talking about.
That was Cartoon Kid Tech? Shit, I need to
I just watched
that
somebody
out.
Else get blown AMA.
Was it me in the alleyway?
No, I wasn't watching that, I was participating.
Oh, that's right, it was a four-way.
What?
Damn it, that's such a good joke, holy shit.
What?
The we called that going. The tire iron.
Oh, I just got-
Small urn, I'll take it. Fuck you. Clack, you're no longer based. You fucking asshole, Clack.
You don't bitch about Clack. Clack is the only one who has not fucked me this race. I've been
Yeah, I'll be real. Clack has like left me alone.
Yeah, Clack has not been fucking me, dude. It's mainly Grindle and Tiny Tiger.
Tiny Tiger, I'll have you know.
I've never heard of either of those characters.
Wolf.
Ah.
Huh.
What?
Not you.
Yeah, what's up?
Yo, Wolf, how have you not played this game yet? You're literally like a main character.
Yeah, like, what the fuck?
You're literally the protagonist.
You're literally the guy who ruins all of my PBs.
Like that though.
Oh, what the fuck am I high?
Yes.
Yeah. I am high.
Five head.
I never restarted my splits. And I tried to do another round.
Six.
Could be five. Four,
oh, thank you. Three, thank you. Two, thank you for the bumps. One, oh my zero. Gosh, you guys are so fucking hot.
Are you okay?
Yeah, he just climaxed. It's
yeah, nice. I did. I thought I nearly beat my goal, but I basically tied it.
Welcome to the jungle. We sell bungalows. Fuck around my animals. Take off all your clothes.
There you go.
Yo, double small urn?
Dude, that's small. Like...
That's like almost one big.
Almost one big, yeah. It's crazy. That's like 3/4 of a big. And then you can be close to being Biggie Smalls.
If only it worked like
if that. Only
I love it when you call me Big Papa.
Hey, I got code.
What happens if you submit a run, but it's like not even better than your old time?
Another smaller run, let's go.
You can do that to have
more community
was banned. Obsolete.
Ah.
A bear trap, let's not go.
Yeah, Egypt Baby Bros, Egypt Baby Bros. I want to know the community goal for that shit.
Oh my fucking god, I'm doing so shit.
Reversed
you...
and smalled, let's not go.
Oh god.
I think I just got a community goal, no joke, actually. I got 245
dude,
Egypt
dude,
Baby Bros.
Dude, guys, even with the...
I regret to report me, Derek, that is not a
community Zonka's goal. Loads. I am like, I am 12 seconds up. Are you kidding me?
You're 12 seconds up?
Yeah.
Let's
two,
go.
I think community worst is in the bag.
Wow. That's whoa! You got it in the bag.
In
that's
the bag.
Oh, yeah, that's something. Yeah.
What the
just take all the
community,
community
worst.
Worst
is just like flexing when you get a like 13th try Tuco. It's just you know it's cool.
Yeah,
you got
I'm
it.
Playing like shit. What the fuck? Cause like I'm technically still like 2 minutes.
Oh, militia.
Like
stop
minus. But I did
nice
like that
small.
Split just got plus 12. Like what the fuck?
I get smalled after as I get a small urn.
Oh wait, it's minus 12, but loading times as well.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. So I'm like, I'm doing absolute shit right now.
That's unfortunate,
bro. I've been smalled within 25 seconds.
Eric, how are you doing compared to your PB?
I'm 41 seconds ahead.
Ahead of your PB?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
But I'm having a goddamn miserable time in this bitch, so I'm expecting to lose 10 seconds already, and I haven't even finished lap one. So,
at least somebody's gonna PB besides the first runners.
I thought
most
I was gonna
not.
PB, and then I'm not. I'm like, I'm so upset, bro. I also like how the fucking textures in here are absolute garbage, too. Like, the pyramid is just, like, cut in half.
Wow, okay.
This track is taking its revenge out on me for calling it bad earlier. I'm just getting fucking creamed on ever since I called it bad.
Creamed, huh?
Oh my god. There, set there. I think I won't hit it for once. Fucking hell.
Did I ever send y'all my fucking... I used to like sit there and like take pictures of sides and then Photoshop them to say other shit. And I have one from Wendy's where it was the taco salad and I changed the like ingredients thing to say, Tom shredded Wendy's zesty ass and creamed in my chili.
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
How did you get that?
By very carefully arranging a lot of letters.
Dude. good.
So if I, bro, what a bat, dude! I'm literally going to deep dive this fucking code, dude. I swear.
Wow,
to God.
That's like the first big urn I've had in ages, actually.
Got like four big urns this entire race.
I fucking flew off the edge. Let's go.
I was fucking flying in the first few levels. I just fell off Egypt. What the fuck?
Oh baby, okay, please.
You on pace again?
Wait, what the
I
fuck?
I just hit fucking quick shot or biz quick. I mean.
Oh.
Fucking...
Oh.
Well, you're, not showing it anymore. I hope it's going good.
Oh, I'm minus 18.9 leaving tears.
Okay.
Oh.
Ooh, that's hot.
Yeah, that's juice.
Mad jungle reverse time.
I'll share my screen in a second. It's just
no,
fucking,
you don't have to.
You know?
It might crash.
No. Just focus on the run,
yeah, just
please.
Focus on
yeah.
The
run.
I'm local recording. We're chilling.
Yeah, I know. Just
yeah, but
don't.
It might crash.
Yeah.
No,
just leave. Yeah, just keep the local record going. Don't worry about all that.
That's fine. It's fine. How ahead is like Thrash and everyone ahead of me on the leaderboards? Is 38 seconds even enough
anyway
to move up a place? I don't think it is. I don't think it is.
I did it anyway. I'm minus 19.7 right now.
I saved a minute. I feel like I'd be more.
Yeah, if you bought me too, Derek, I don't even have a fucking medal anymore.
Oh, your video's disabled.
Why?
I'd have to like fucking commit Monster Race or Seppuku or some shit.
Yeah.
No lies, by the way. I can PB this still. It's
again?
So dumb. Yeah.
Wow.
I'm about to bop Cartoon Kid again.
Well, not country tops.
Small urn.
I died on
better than no urn.
Dude, I kinda wanna see.
Oh, another small urn, let's go.
This.
Yeah, dying in treetops completely
every fucking 30 seconds of the track,
you know,
I get smoked
twice.
It.
You know what would save the fate?
Not fucking up.
Wait.
The game and doing bowling.
You know what can save it? Wait a minute.
Passage.
Bowling.
Oh.
Nah, I'm gonna just hit this bowling real quick.
Okay.
Damn it, I
nice.
Got smoked.
Finally a big one. Woo!
Oh, when
I'm
skeletons.
Oh,
hit.
I got ratioed.
Oh, doesn't save any time.
Small urn. Double small urn.
Oh, you fucking kidding me? I just got smalled three times in 1 minute.
Hey, biscuit bowling run.
Oh, fuck
oh,
yeah.
Let's go.
Nice.
Blessed. Dude, they're becoming more. They're happening more. I love it.
Yeah. Who was the first one?
Love to see
bowling?
It.
Nope. I died.
What happened?
I splashed one too many times.
No!
Because I dropped a glide.
Oh, right.
I dropped a glide.
It's alright, just get it again.
Are you charge gliding or just gliding?
I fucking like random, like bowling. Like, in what aspect?
Like,
my
through
brain.
The goop.
Through the goop. I full hop and then I, dive down.
Another small urn?
Fucking
what?
Ate my X input.
Wait, what?
Oh, do you not charge glide?
What? You don't even.
I can't even process what I'm saying right now, to be honest. Ignore me.
Easy.
I think you charge glides. I think
I charge glide out of muscle memory. I think I just fucking like dropped and like dove an extra time because fucking glides.
Oh
happen.
My
yeah, dropped, like,
fucking god! What is the community gold for the most smalls in a race? That's
eight.
Not teeth pass.
Eight.
I have five in museum reverse and I'm not even halfway done.
It was like eight in I think botanical gardens reverse or something.
Yeah, it was so funny.
I have five right
and they
now.
Were all in fucking a minute.
Yeah, it pretty much was just like one after another.
Oh my god,
I'm vibing to skeleton zone, but I'm
awesome.
Also getting fucked right now.
I'm literally not gonna PB because of this track.
That is the second time I've had bowling tonight though, pretty much.
Yeah.
So it's free.
That's awesome.
Faye,
yeah.
Do you wanna know what the trick is?
Doing it?
No.
No.
That is.
You have to remember, Tex is not as much of a smartass as I am about stuff like that.
What was the trick.
She will give you. They will give you legitimate advice.
Again,
my fucking god.
Like, legit, the only thing that fucked me up is I'm pretty sure, like, I double input on a square and dove again instead of gliding for one of the ones.
You could try just gliding, that might work.
Yeah, I've never heard of the full hop then charge down. I think you should pull up then glide, right?
Yeah, I wouldn't charge because you're more likely to sail off the edge.
I just lost 48 seconds on one track.
Like, you know how you full hop and then like charge like in Misty Bog?
Community horse, Derek? Community horse?
Yeah, no, Faith,
yeah,
don't
I got
do that.
Fucking six
what?
Times.
No.
Don't do that. That's so risky.
So, okay.
Because if you're, like, at the third spot, like, where you go try to get into the wall, like, if you try and do that and, like, you're too close to the edge, you're not going to be able to save that.
Yeah, you should charge glide after full hop.
Well, charge glide or just glide, I guess. What the fuck? Museum wall?
That's double big gun.
So I don't think
time for Egypt Day reverse.
I've always done what I do in Misty Bog, like, you full hop, glide, fucking like, dude. Charge glide, and then dive down.
Nah, I definitely wouldn't do that in Metalhead. Doesn't sound like a great idea.
Yeah, because what happened
so
is, like, you
basically,
were too close to a ledge, and when you tried to charge into it, you, like, got pushed down instead of pushed up. Because you didn't have a full jump.
But, like, also, either that,
way,
like, where
you
the...
You could be too far away.
But where the bog cuts off is, like, it's so easy to just, like, fucking sail off of if you do that. You're where it, like, runs out towards the end.
Mm-hmm.
Six of these stupid levels left in this game. What a marathon.
Yeah, I know. Doesn't this game feel like it takes forever, take five?
First playthrough, it's a little painful. Just bumping into every wall and being like 2 miles
Where
an hour.
Oh, I've been ratioed. I forgot where I was.
I got smalled that early. The 8 seconds in, I got small. What the fuck? Yeah, I can't world record anymore, but I can PB.
I don't even know if I can PB. I keep on losing and gaining time.
Yeah, I had to kill the run. It was dead. Dead. I'll just do it again. I'll just hit a biscuit bowling and not fuck up bowling, you know? And not die in treetops and be like a minute ahead.
I would probably try practicing the end part of bowling. Just so you make sure. So we're on the same page there.
I can't.
Why not?
Do you know how rare it is I get bowling?
Well,
wait,
big
urn.
That's why you practice. Do you know what you do? You aim for the middle of the bowling ball guy, right?
Yeah.
And do you charge glide or do you regular glide?
Oh, that was so
glide,
close to the community
still
best
to get
iceberg
the timer in my head.
Okay,
yo,
so the time.
155.
So the timing is, I think maybe Composer's told you what he uses for timing.
Like
but
when he looks his head down.
Yeah, but so what you can also do is, so the guy that passes you on the right side, make sure you're at the full height of your jump as he passes you by, like as he's like level with Spyro.
Mine's a 154, Derek. Mine reverse.
Oh my god, what a
like I swear to
also just 2 seconds off the iceberg
really
reverse one.
So wait, was you as well?
Yeah.
So it like it'll become like you don't even have to like watch him though is the thing, like you just know when he's like at your level and you just you like you make sure you're at the full height.
Fucking. I'm gonna lose it.
Damn it, Hitchcock, get out of the fucking way.
And I get batted. Oh my, really, dude, community worst. No one could ever have a worse 20-second start to a race. I swear to God, no one can beat this. I get smalled. I get back up. I get smalled again. While smalled, I get tornadoed. I get out of the tornado. I get smalled again in 20 seconds. 20
that is ungodly.
Seconds. Unfucking believable, actually.
Where is it? Mine?
Community
iceberg.
Gold for
no,
a gift day reverse.
No, my balls are gone.
Community gold for a gift day reverse? I don't know. Probably like 3 minutes.
2:41.
Fuck.
Okay. I was like 30 seconds away from it.
Oh my, I almost don't want to finish this run, dude. I am so tilted. I think this run in total, I've been smalled at least 30 times. And on two of those tracks, this one in Museum, it's been about 4 times within the first 2 minutes. Oh my god, how?
Oh my fucking... Dude, I can't believe
Are you kidding me? I got blown 7 seconds into fucking Castle Reverse. Oh, fuck this actual track.
This absolute track.
This absolute track. Oh, I swallowed everybody else and they got a small urn. Let's go.
Haha. Gaming.
Double
fuck
small?
You. I got smalled.
What's funny to me is, like, usually I practice champ. Usually I try, like, physically practice and stuff and do all that before I do runs, and I just I didn't do that today.
Huh. Yeah, so I don't know, sometimes I feel like I'm better in practice than I am when I start runs. I'm like, damn, I should have just started the run while I was practicing.
My best runs are usually when I first start playing, because
yeah.
I just lose focus.
Yeah
Begin. Oh fuck. What happens if you go
miracle.
The wrong way? Does it like...
That iceberg only cost me 6 seconds.
Dude, castle in reverse is so much better than castle forwards. Holy shit.
But does it like, does it do the thing where like Mario eventually like...
No. You can just keep going. I tried it.
Damn. What a good game. Fuck.
Yeah.
Victoria, get the fuck out of my way.
No squick.
Big on. Small.
No squick?
Fuck.
I said no squick.
No squick. Oh.
Sadly. Bowling still in chance though. Never mind, fucking. You're an upstairs.
Big urn.
Big urn.
Off the edge, never mind. Fuck my ass.
Not how I want.
Well, you still keep the big urn boost, even if you go off
the
edge.
I know, but...
It just loses momentum. Fuck yeah! What a banger.
I'm gonna go for it, please. No, not worth.
Oh, I hate iceberg. Fuck! Get the fuck out of my way, you little cunt.
Big urn again. Let's go.
Bro, if I spin out one more time on this fucking...
Wow.
What the fuck? Sick. What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? Thanks, Clack. Clack is actually based. He just booty rammed me and sent me forward. Fuck off, I got...
Yeah, I love it when that shit happens.
I got smalled. Oh.
In that PB of mine, there was so much swag.
Oh no,
there.
I bigger.
You remember,
too long.
Like
yeah.
Shooting mines with shit and bouncing off people, very optimally.
Fuck you,
so
Frank. Frank keeps blowing me, man. He just really likes blowing me.
Who are you playing as?
We should give him a call.
Fucking
Victoria.
There you go.
Whoa.
Oh my god.
What? 319 on fucking Castle Reverse.
What happened, Wolf? Whoa! You okay? Did you just crash or something?
I think that's a no.
Didn't crash. Just had a treetops moment in a way I've never experienced before.
Did you bonk on the end platform?
No, I got skitter jumped on the fucking vortex portal and jumped off of that through the fucking gap behind it and into the void in the background.
What the fuck?
Oh, yeah, I've done something like that before too.
Yeah, that's new for me. I have not heard or seen
there's
that.
There's like
before.
A little gap right there. Or like you, this. Like, miss,
this
you
right
missed,
here.
If you miss the portal, you like land right.
Fate,
in that
we can't
gap.
See.
If you land
can,
on it, you
can't
get
see
roll
video.
Bounced into the void.
We can see. We can see Fate's video.
Oh, I can't. What the fuck?
In between
why am I? What the fuck?
Home, I got skitter jumped on this portal right here, and it jumped me through that crevice and into the background.
Why can't I see Fate's video? This is bullshit.
That's funny.
That's fucked. So...
It's fucked. Yeah.
It just.
Yeah,
was
fuck you, around. Waffle.
Yeah, it's not the run.
What the fuck?
What the fuck? Oh my god.
Fast reverse is really bad.
Oh my. Just let me out. Let me out of iceberg, please.
Oh, thank you.
Iceberg is just crap.
Chances looking awful.
Fuck,
both ways.
Good.
Iceberg sucks it's, both ways, actually.
I mean, how was my volcano R shit, or was it good?
No, your volcano R was good.
Okay, then PB is dead.
You get sucked on.
What man. About you, Derek? PB dead?
I want to say no, but a good PB is dead, but like a 10-second PB is probably going to happen.
Gotcha.
Which doesn't mean much for Monster Racer, that 10
Whoa.
Seconds doesn't
Every
mean a
PB
whole lot.
Matters.
My doggo just came to check on me. They were up by my pillows, crawled to the edge of the bed, and bopped me with their nose like you.
I'm plus 8.7 seconds again. Fuck.
Fucking.
Why did they never adapt that one Scooby-Doo movie into a racing game?
What Scooby-Doo movie?
The one where he fucking has to race or he becomes a werewolf, right? That's the plot.
I have never seen Scooby-Doo.
Dude, that's just
I
this game. What are you talking about?
Asking this game.
I mean, yeah, it is, literally, but...
I'm literally playing as Shaggy right now.
Ah. Nearly sub 6.
So wait, which Monster Racer character was Shaggy?
Wolf.
Wolf.
Ah. Oh. And oh get mind you. Get mind you fuckers.
Dude, I will not forget the day that we picked up my sister's boyfriend and we all went to the fucking costume store and he straight up came out looking like shaggy ass motherfucker.
Shaggy
ass.
Small urns in a row.
That's nice, tough. Dude. Take that.
Wish I could get an urn right now.
I wish I could get an urn.
Any. Yeah. Barely used any of it though before it refilled. It's kind of sad.
Oh, I got a small urn, yeah. I willed it into existence.
Yeah. Willpower.
I literally went to school with somebody named Will Powers.
Oh, rip.
Oh my.
Guys, you know
he was such a cool guy, though,
Spyro,
like, unironically.
It's my favorite dev on Spyro 1 is Derek Power.
Right? Every time I see that, I think of Derek. Obviously.
Wait, what?
You never seen Derek Power on the credits of Spyro 1?
No.
Dude. Bro.
That's my dad.
You don't share a last name with your dad, you share a first name with him.
Yeah. I share a last name and a first name.
But your dad's Ed Sheeran, so what the fuck
dick.
Are you talking about?
No! Who put that fucking... Oh my god, I don't believe it. Bro.
Oh, no kidding. I don't believe this either. I'm gonna fail
GG.
Volcano R.
What?
GG.
You're gonna lose?
The amount of unluck I had at the start was so...
You're on lap one. Hold
ungodly.
Down. You're on lap one.
Oh, this guy sucks. What the fuck?
Yeah.
I'm fucked.
CFG, so you got world record back, right?
Absolutely not.
God
what?
Damn it, this track needs to fucking
This
end,
isn't the CFG
dude.
I know.
I have no clue if my time's going down. Oh, it's counting down. Shit,
Mine
shit,
reverse
shit, shit.
Time.
Wow. Yeah, I'm gonna PB
oh,
by
shit.
Fucking.
It's gonna
I'm
be
gonna
a close
PB,
one.
I'm gonna PB probably by 2 fucking seconds.
Let's go
my
volcano reversal. As
my volcano is good. That's the worst thing. I'm fucked. I'm so fucked.
PB. No, it's not good. It's not good, Derek.
Wait a minute.
It's a 229. It's a 229.
That's pretty good for me. Is that not considered good?
I mean. Community best is a
158.
Really. My god, could 2 pass have like a something?
Dude, I thought 220 was like good, man. Fuck.
That was really...
This fucking man. Okay, let's
Wait, is Teeth passing the volcano, right? I'm almost done, right?
Yeah.
Oh, thank fucking god.
I'm still on Mine Reverse, goddammit. Well, I just started Mine Reverse.
I love how it starts out, fuck yeah, Monster Racer! And it's just like, thank
god. It, look, this thing like peaks in the middle when you start doing the reverse levels, and then you're like, oh, fuck, get me out of here.
It usually starts with Iceberg, then Teeth Pass.
Yeah,
and then...
completely dependent on whether you're on pace or not.
Yeah.
Let me out.
Well, I'm not on pace.
Oh my gosh. What a shit ass run. That's so annoying. GG.
Derek, might want to make sure you don't go the bear trap way, because the boss
there was two of them. There was two of them on that path. I am definitely not heading that fucking way. Wait, was you going to say the boss doesn't go that way?
Yeah, he does not go that way.
Oh, what a cunt. Of course he doesn't go the way I put all the fuck. Oh, hit that tornado, please.
Big urn, and I hit a bear trap every time.
Oh, I fell off the edge.
This is pretty good so far. You're definitely on pace to PB.
No, I got ratioed.
Yeah. Oh, you're definitely on pace to PB.
I don't think I'm on pace to PB.
Oh, that was a bad mind placement, actually.
The boss will for sure hit one of those.
I hope it's the fucking tornado. That's what I'm nervous about the most.
Come on. Why is there like zero boxes anywhere on this fucking level?
We'll hold it till the finish line, and then I'll place it right after the finish line.
What's the community gold for Mine Reverse?
154.
Oh no, you fucking...
154? What the fuck? Was that just like a constant big earn or something?
Oh, what the fuck? Maybe he did go that way one time, because both of them were there.
He went there one time, thank god, because I went in there not thinking.
Get the fuck out of my way.
Oh
my
god.
No.
This is gonna be so close.
No, he's so good.
What the fuck did I-
Are you
what?
Sure?
Whoa!
No. Yes, I am sure.
Oh no!
Nope.
Wait, what?
The dream's dead.
I thought your last-
No, the dream's dead.
I got smalled, are you kidding me?
Alright, time for Iceberg reversed.
Volcano reverses at 229.
Is not a 229, I guess. You need to fucking retime it.
Yo, see if you're heading for another community worse for Teeth Pass. Let's go.
Let's fucking go.
Wait.
I got fucked by going small. Did you see that shit?
Oop.
Oh my god.
Get the fuck out.
Nah, just do this lap in 20 seconds takes and then you beat the time. Oh, in 15 seconds now.
Why don't you just start at lap 4?
Yeah, just do it in 10 seconds now. It's fine.
Sorry, let me get my Giga Gamer hat on.
Yeah. Just fast forward, like, times a billion, and then, yeah.
Let me get my Giggity Gamer hat.
Yeah, I think I literally
Giggity
I think this got entered in incorrectly.
Probably, I'm too fast, dude.
Oh, Frank, you absolute homie.
Iceberg sucks no matter what, confirmed.
Yep. Iceberg sucks no matter what.
Wrong, Derek. Your time's better than...
Oh, shit. You have to fucking manually review my laps, dude. Maybe I have one record and no one knows. Dude, I'm not gonna lie, though.
Fuck!
There was no other way that run should have ended other than me getting smalled, dude. All the fucking time, dude. So wait, where's the, how are you checking times, the spreadsheet?
Yeah.
I can't.
Oh my god, apparently I'm ahead. Oh fuck, am I gonna PB?
Oh! You're minus 4 minutes.
No, but I'm going by the segment time.
I don't know what that means, but you're minus 4 minutes. But...
Because I'm guessing, like, if it takes 10 extra seconds for it to load every time, then obviously I'm gonna have 4 minutes. Right?
But you're easily ahead, like...
Nah.
You're definitely gonna PB.
God fucking damn it, dude.
Nah.
I think this was the most anyone's ever been smalled in a run. I actually truly believe that. Oh my god. I was minus
88. Hate Volcano so much. Shit. I hate shit ass level.
You didn't go up any places, but
I hate this shit ass level. I just fell off 3 times in a row. Oh!
Hell, you should go back and name him you all my times, Lamau.
Yeah, all right. Apparently, it's gonna be more careful with this shit. That's like the second time I've seen him by mistake.
What the fuck? How did I fall off there? That's stupid.
Does it speed up my speedrun.com time?
Yeah, your in-game time is 20 seconds faster now. But you didn't go up any places, you're still in
fifth. Oh, I got a big gun. I can't even enjoy it.
Dude.
That gun's
you're
a
ways
off
fourth. You're like a...
I'm like a minute. I'm not exactly a minute. Dude, CFG, you see my screen? Or you see my...
This motherfucker just smolled me. Yeah. I am so angry.
Minus 38. If I would have kept minus 38, I only needed to save 10 extra seconds.
Yep.
Museum 2 killed me so fucking bad. It was unbelievable. God, dude, what a museum.
What the fuck?
Christ.
I don't know who left ball.
Did Slash crash? No, Slash
no.
Was, yeah. I don't know.
I just glued left earlier.
Oh! What the fuck? That's a ball game.
Alright.
Sorry, I gave you bait, making you think you were gonna PB, because that shit was wrong in the fucking spreadsheet.
But dude, you gotta admit, look, I still had a chance to PB if I didn't get smalled, and then reverse
I'm gonna
controlled.
Shit.
Yeah.
I got smalled, reverse controlled, and then I went to the left, and I should have hit a bear trap.
All right,
he must have went
reverse.
That way. Thank fuck.
Well, that means
wow.
What? I have like 36 seconds of
what
time
the fuck?
Save and
what the fuck?
Fucking
oh, what the fuck?
Harbor and nasty.
Oh god.
You need to use the brake button.
No, no brakes.
What the fuck? I mean, you're still like 5 minutes, and if you minus off like 4 minutes for loads, you're still minute PBD by a minute.
Blah, blah,
blah, blah,
blah. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah.
See, here we go. GG.
Don't forget
split late.
Lol.
GG.
Yeah, it's gonna be hard.
Nah, I feel like I only PB by like a second.
I only peed by a second.
Peed by a second.
No, I think you PB'd by like a minute.
Yeah, nah.
Yeah. Big five, that's gonna be the hard part because like I'm behind by 20 right now because of fucking Beastmaker shit, but like it's still a live run, which is weird.
Yeah,
to think
yeah.
about. So like until I'm like a negative like 36, I'm still in it.
Yeah.
So,
what
I
that
don't know
mouth
if I
do?
Like that at all.
What that mouth do?
I mean, it's a good thing.
You
but
up?
It's also like,
you up?
It means
this is me when they up.
Big urn.
Game over. Lol.
It means if I play
game over, yeah.
All the way through and like have like it close to like just slightly red, then it's chilling. But it's also like. I don't know. I'll have to get used to it. I don't know.
You'll have to get used to being like even.
Yeah, you know, I just. Oh shit.
Again.
Bro, this devil's moving. What the fuck?
He do be moving.
Dude, I wonder if that's worth it. I wonder if you get bear trapped if it's worth it to drive off the edge.
Whoa, dude.
I was thinking that same thing earlier.
Yeah, I totally did that on purpose. Look at me with the next level.
Fuck me.
Hit up Cartoon Kid with my new strat.